Have you or your friend ever been in a situation where your car isn't starting because the battery is drained out? A lot of people might have yes as an answer, and if you're one among them, please comment below when did this happen. And this video is definitely for you guys, and also for people who may not have faced this scenario, but then if they did have to face this scenario, they exactly know what to do. I will talk to you guys right after this intro video to tell you more about this. Wow, and welcome back to Weekend on Wheels, and I'm Girish. And if you're new to my channel, please do consider subscribing to my channel and also hit the bell icon to get an update on every video I upload. And today I'm going to talk about jump starter. So there is a brand called Rove, which I'm going to use today. And one of my friend called Vicky, his car is not starting because the battery is completely drained out. So let's go to Vicky's place to fix his car and start the car with this. Wondering what is this? This can be a lifesaver, especially during lockdown or rainy season, or somebody has not started their car for a long time. I'm gonna give you a live demo of what this product does. So this is called Rove, and it's a jump starter for cars. So let me just open this. So what you get in this is a battery pack. This is more like a power bank, and this is 8000 milliamps. And it is multifunctional, so it has a compass, it has a light, and also USB charger. So if you want to charge your mobile phone or you want to start anything with USB, you can use this. And during night time, if you want to use the torch, you hold on to the power button for a long time and then the torch works. There's multiple pattern on the torch, and you just turn it off. And let's straight away get on to the main job of this. So you also get a terminal here, which is the negative and positive terminal. And it has a unique setup. So you just lock it in, and you can also read what is the battery available currently on your car. So especially if you haven't used your car for a long time, the battery just discharges on its own. And this is a must-have product for every car owner who has a lot of gadgets or a car which has a lot of sensors, because if you don't start and run these cars during lockdown or you park it for a long time, irrespective of lockdown or anything, these sensors or the gadget will drain all the battery from your car. And this has happened in this car. So Vicky uses a dash cam and he's kept it on throughout, because of which his battery is completely drained. So like I mentioned, this can go up till a 3 liter diesel engine can be started with this, and a 6 liter petrol engine can be started with this, and it's an 8000 milliamp power bank. And also this can charge up till 4 cars if I'm not wrong. So let's show you a live demo how this works on the car. And let's open the car, try to start, show you if the battery is completely dead or not, and then we will power with this and show you when the car starts. So let's go there. So we are trying to start and show you. Look at that. And let's crank it. So you see, can you hear? There's absolutely no battery. And I'll show you his dash cam. That's the dash cam next to the rear mirror, because of which the battery is completely drained. Now we'll use this to start the car. Let's open the bonnet. We'll open the bonnet now, and there you see, we'll lock, and we will have to power this up with the positive and negative. First we'll see what is the battery available in this before we crank this up. So So you look at this. So the current power in the battery shows 15.5, and let's power this on. We've powered it on and we'll try starting it. So we'll crank the car. And there you see the car has started in the first crank itself. And all you need to do is clip this off. And the car is started. So you'll have to leave the car just like this at least for 20 minutes. Or take the car for a spin before you shut it off. If not that, the battery will again drain off. So weekly once, it's very important to start the car and keep it turned on for 20 minutes. And if you want to know what are the precautions to be taken during lockdown or monsoon to ensure your car battery health is maintained, I've done a video. Check out the link on the top. You can find out all the tips where how to maintain your car during lockdown or monsoon. Well, it took less than 30 seconds to start this car, which wasn't starting for a long, long time. And all you needed was something like this. And if you plan to buy one of this, I'm gonna give a link in the description. You can go check out. So this particular product is called Rove. And there are multiple other products available currently in the market. So I'm gonna give multiple links. You can check whichever brand you like and you can go ahead and buy one of those. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share this video with all your friends. And during rainy season, this is a common issue a lot of people face. So owning one of this will solve any such problems. And please share your comment. Tell me what you think about this product. Would you buy one of this? So until the next time, stay at home, stay safe. Please vaccinate yourself. And I'm going to say bye for now.